Green Blood, taking place in Fivepoints, New York, at the time where gangs ruled the place. It tells the story of two brothers, Brett, an assassin from one of the gangs, and Luke, the younger brother, an honest and pure person. The reason why Brett became an assassin in the first place. Later on, the brothers goes into a journey trying to get revenge, the usual manga plot. The story is simple, but it gets the jobs done. And what's really good in here is the dynamic and character development from the brothers, especially Luke. But be aware that this manga is violent and graphic. The manga already complete with 49 chapters. It's the works of Kakizaki Masasumi, author of Bestiarius and the artist of Rainbow. If you like Western settings with character-driven story, then this manga might be for you.